डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम संदीप तिवारी, योर फिजिक्स टीचर.
टुडे आई विल स्टडी अबाउट स्पेसिफिक रेजिस्टेंस और इलेक्ट्रिकल रेजिस्टिविटी. व्हेन करंट फ्लोज इन ए कंडक्टर, देन द रेशियो ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी ई एंड एट एनी पॉइंट विदिन द कंडक्टर and the current density J at that point is called specific resistance or electrical resistivity of the conductor. It is represented by rho. Rho is equal to E by J. The specific resistance is the characteristic property of the material of the conductor rather than particular specimen of the conductor. Already we have studied about E is equal to B by L and current density J is equal to I by A. Therefore, by putting the value of E and J, then we get rho is equal to E by J is equal to V by L into A by I or V by I into A by L. We have also read V by I is equal to R according to Ohm's law. Therefore, rho is equal to R into A by L. It is equation number first. If L is equal to 1 meter and A is equal to 1 meter square, then rho is equal to R, ohm meter. It is the unit of specific resistance or electrical resistivity. Hence, the specific resistance of a material is equal to the resistance of a wire of 1 meter length and 1 meter square area cross section from equation first. R is equal to rho into L by A. Here, rho is a constant for a given conductor at a given temperature. Then we can say that R is proportional to L by A. Thus, the resistance of a wire is directly proportional to its length and inversely proportional to its cross-sectional area. Dimension of rho are ML3, T-3, A-2. Note, electrical resistivity in terms of material parameters. Rho is equal to M by N E square tau, where M is the mass of free electron, N number per unit volume of electrons, free electrons, E is the charge of the electrons, and tau is the relaxation time. Now, specific conductance. The reciprocal of specific resistance is called specific conductance. Specific conductance is represented by sigma. Sigma is equal to 1 by rho. Is also equal to 1 by putting the value of rho E by J, or it can be expressed as J by E. The SI unit of sigma is ohm meter inverse, and the dimension are M-1, L-3, T-3, A-2. From above, J is equal to sigma into E. J is the current density, sigma is the specific conductance, and E is the electric field intensity. In vector form, we know that current density is a vector quantity and E is also a vector quantity. Therefore, vector J is equal to sigma vector E.